Of course, movement is there. It's an obstacle. By looking at mountain, you can cross it. By looking at mountain, can you cross it? How can you cross it? Why? Planning what? What you have to look for? I am saying look for. You have to look for a pass, you have to look for the route, which is the route to have to take. But if you keep looking at the mountain, you say this mountain is so big, how will I clear, how will I, you will never know. They say the mountain is fine, where is the path? Where is the route? Which is the route? And when you start looking at it, you will find routes. Given in this situation, if you look for obstacles, you will find obstacles. If you look for solutions, you will find solutions. So who is responsible now for success? You yourself have to decide whether you want to find the path or you want to find the obstacle. If you want to find the obstacle, you will find it. You will say, if you tell somebody, says, no, no, that will have a problem. Like this, this is a problem. You tell your parents, says, I want to do this, no, that is going to be there. This is a problem. This is a problem. You heard anything you say that? Huh? You tell something, you want to do that. Oh, okay, there's a problem there. The first thing you say, there's a problem there. Have you heard anything? What do you want to do this? How are you doing it? Says, this is what you can do, this is what you can do, this, there are 10 ways of doing it. What comes naturally to you? The problem or the solution? Your mind starts to think of the solution or problem. Problem will be there. There are obstacles, they will be there. So if you seek obstacles, you get obstacles. If you seek path around the obstacle, you get the path around the obstacle. You are the decision maker who has to decide what is it you want to choose. The failure, people who fail will always say, sir, I failed.